Hi everyone, thanks for joining us for this Restek tip. Our topic today is the Trident column protection system. Now we always recommend some kind of guard column to protect our analytical column, and our Trident system is meant for our legacy columns such as Ultra, Allure, Pinnacle II, Pinnacle DB, and Viva. The system itself has three different levels. Level 1 is a filter only with a 0.5 or a 2 micron frit. Level 2 is a guard cartridge only, and level 3 is a combination of the frit plus the guard cartridge. Now you want to make sure you match the guard column phase to the analytical column phase. So C18 goes with C18, biphenyl goes with biphenyl, and so on. The guard itself is a packed bed, 10 millimeters in length, and it's bidirectional, so you can put it in the holder. Either way, it doesn't matter. There's no arrow to indicate a flow direction. In case you're not familiar with the holder, it's made of stainless steel with a durable metal tip and a peak ferrule. No matter what level you're using, whenever you're connecting the holder to the column itself, you want to make sure that it's only a hand-tight connection. Never use a wrench for this connection. When you're using a level 2 or a level 3 system, where a guard cartridge is installed, you first disassemble the holder, drop in the cartridge, tighten by hand till it's snug, and then use a pair of wrenches to complete the tightening. Again, when you're installing this completed guard system onto the column, make sure you do hand tight only, never a tool. We hope this cleared up the Trident guard system for you. If you have any questions, let us know, and stay tuned for some more videos from your friends at Restek.